us?
We're not far from Kyoto now. Let's go.
Wow. Kyoto. You know, I was born...
We're going there to fight, Jubei.
I know!
Such a dark soul. Such power. I must admit that I am interested in...
Who are you? How did you get it?
Let's just stop at the
Hey! Where are you going?
What on earth are you doing, Soki?
Why are you yelling over there all by yourself?
You didn't see a man dressed from head to toe in white? He was right here.
There was no one here. Right, Kichi?
I saw no one.
Only I can see him? What could this mean?
Onimusha has gathered the cherry trees to hold the Daigo Blossoming Festival. Soki and Jubei set off for Kyoto and stopped to it. After many days of traveling, the two finally arrive at Sawayama in Omi Province.
Over there! Come back!
Got it.
Come back!
Gotcha!
Stay over there! Come back! I'm leaving
gotcha.
It to you! Come back!
Gotcha!
Stay over there!
Gotcha!
Come back!
Gotcha!
Stay over there! Come back! Stay over there!
Gotcha!
Let's go.
Gotcha.
Stay over there.
Gotcha.
Come back!
Gotcha!
down here!
Right.
You're not just some poor lost samurai wandering around here. Say something! Did you do this? He spared my life. My fear somehow was used against me. Damn, I must be brave.
Jubei! Where did you go? Jubei! This is all you're doing, isn't it?
You're just like the girl. You both possess the spirit of the Oni.
You mean Jubei? Where is she? Oh, Jubei! You son of a...
The Black Power. There is no mistake. He is the one.
Not yet.
Why didn't you kill me?
Something in my blood stopped me. That Jubei just now was an illusion.
Perceptive.
Who are you?
Another time.
Thank you.
to you.
Relax, Jubei.
The two Oni are united. Sekishu Sai Yagyu's granddaughter. You have the demon eye, Akane Yagyu.
You knew my grandfather? Just who are you anyway?
And the Black Oni.
I'm also known as the Blue Demon, but call me Soki.
My name is Tenkai Nankobo. I've been journeying to put a stop to Hideyoshi and his Genma by finding the bearers of the Oni spirit. We finally meet, Oni warriors. Oni. Holders of a most terrifying power. Humanity's last hope.